on the stage with preparation for introduction, so I'd like to mention several not so positive moments. It's good that you praised those who used quotes or who used very good words during the speeches, but it's also good to know the feedback, I mean, maybe general mistakes that people use, not only good points, but also some negative points, okay? And what about your word of the day? It was good, and it was difficult, so you could see that not so many people used it, and it's better to prepare in advance some sheets of paper and pass to the audience in order they don't forget the word and the meaning of the word, because somebody can misuse it. Anyway, yes, maybe it's better to put it on the paper. Anyway, thank you for your role today, and I'd like to go on with our table topic session, Jana. What I liked in your table topic role today, you explained the roles, you asked people their names, people liked the topic and they volunteered to come to the stage, you encouraged newcomers to come to the stage. What I didn't like in your role? Nothing. I liked everything. So thank you very much for a table topic session. It was really interesting.